Hello friends and welcome back. I, Dr. Janardhan Pawar, I welcome you all to my official YouTube channel, that is Academic Insight. If you have not subscribed my channel so far, please subscribe by pressing subscribe button. Also press the bell icon so that you will get this kind of videos in future. And if you really like my videos, don't forget to like it. Also share my videos with your friends, colleagues and relatives. And the last but not least, write your comment in comment box so that we can improve in days to come. Moving on to the topic of discussion today. Today also we are going to talk about 25 more MCQs on research methodology. So today we are talking about multiple choice questions on research methodology. And the question which we are taking for the first, as a first question of this video is, social science research in India aims at dash state, and the options are secular, totalitarian, democratic, welfare. And the correct option for this question number one is welfare. Now moving on to the question number two, and that question number two is here with us. Social science research in India aims at dash state, and the options are secular, totalitarian, democratic, welfare. And the correct option for this question number two is, now the question number two, a dash is an abstraction formed by generalization from particulars, and the options are hypothesis, variable, concept, facts. And the correct option for this question number second is concept. Question number three now. Concept is of two types, abstract and coherent, concrete and coherent, abstract and concrete, none of the above. And the correct option for this question number three is abstract and concrete. And the question number four now, concepts are dash types. Means how many types of concepts are there? They have asked in this question, and the options are 4, 6, 10, 2, and the correct option for this question number 4 is 2. So there are two types of concepts. There is a concept by dash. Options are observation, formulation, theory, postulation. And the correct option for this question number 5 is postulation. Question number 6 now. Another concept is by dash, and options are formulation, postulation, intuition, observation. And the correct option is intuition. Question number 7, concepts are dash of research. Concepts are dash of research, and the options are guide, tools, methods, variables. And the correct option for this question number 7 is tools. Question number 8 now, concepts are dash, metaphor, simile, symbols, models. And the correct option for question number 8 is symbols. Concepts represent various degrees of dash, and the options are formulation, calculation, abstraction, specification. And the correct option for this question number 9 is abstraction. Question number 10, concepts which cannot be given operational definitions are dash concepts. And the correct option for this question number 10 is verbal, oral, hypothetical, and operational. And the question is, answer for this question, or the correct option for this question number 10 is hypothetical. Hypothetical. Now the question number 11, concept is in reality a definition in shorthand or a class or a group of facts defined by Kerlinger, PVN, Arthur, Kaplan. And the correct option for this question number 11 is PVN. Question number 12, different people hold dash of the same thing, and the options are same and different, same, different, none of the above. And the correct option for this question number 12 is different. Question number 13, many concepts find their origin from Greek, English, Latin, many languages, and the correct option is many languages. Question number 14, a tentative proposition subject to test is variable, hypothesis, data, concepts. And the correct option is hypothesis. Question number 15. Analogies are source of dash. Data, concept, research, hypothesis. And the correct option for this question number 15 is hypothesis. Question number 16. A proposition which can be put to test to determine its validity defined by Lindbergh, Emory, Johnson, Good and Hat. And the correct option is Good and Hat. Question number 17. A tentative generalization stated by Good and Hat, Lindbergh, Emory, Orwell. And the correct option for this question number 17 is Lindbergh. Question number 18. Propositions which describe the characteristics are dash hypothesis, descriptive, imaginative, relational, variable. And the correct option for this question number 18 is descriptive hypothesis. Question number 19. A hypothesis which develops while planning the research is null hypothesis, working hypothesis, relational hypothesis, descriptive hypothesis. And the correct option for this question number 19 is working hypothesis. Question number 28 now. When a hypothesis is stated negatively, it is called relational hypothesis, situational hypothesis, null hypothesis, casual hypothesis. And the correct option for this question number 28 is null hypothesis. Now the question number 21. The first variable is dash variable, abstract, dependent, independent, separate. And the correct option for this question number 21 is independent variable. Question number 22. The second variable is called as independent, dependent, separate, abstract. And the correct option is dependent variable. Question number 23 now. Hypothesis which explain relationship between two variable is dash, casual, relational, descriptive, tentative. And the correct option for this question number 23 is relational. Question number 24. Null means dash, one, many, zero, none of the above. And the correct option for this null means zero. Question number 25th, and this could be the last question. I hope you are understanding everything. Dash represents common sense ideas. And the options are statistical hypothesis, complex hypothesis, common sense hypothesis, analytical hypothesis. And the correct option for this question number 25th is common sense hypothesis. And this one was the last question with its answer. I hope you guys have thoroughly understood this particular set of 25 questions through this particular video. And if you have really liked my videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future. Like my videos and also share my videos with your friends, colleagues and relatives. And the last but not least, don't forget to write your comment in comment box so that we can improve in days to come. Thank you very much. See you soon in next video with another 25 questions of research material.